maybe he is. Alright? So, the player with the ball must recognize, do I pass or do I dribble? Third thing now is to move. Okay? So before you move, you gotta recognize and you gotta get the correct spacing. So now we know what to do. So he's gonna say, this is the big man. So I am now going to dribble to get the correct space. Okay? Bro, right. Stay right there. Alright? Now, once we achieve this spacing, now we have a very simple objective. Make the defensive player play the ball. That's it. If we have confidence in our teammate, we pass. Okay? If we don't have confidence in our teammate, we dribble. Alright? So let's assume now that it's not a big man, and we're going to make the pass. Okay? So now we pass. Alright? And we're moving. Okay? And we pass. And again, we pass. Don't dribble. You Filipinos love to dribble basketball. Kills me. I hate it. I want to take the air out of the ball. We pass again. Because we believe in one another and the defender has not committed. Okay? We pass again. And pass. At any point, you go ahead and make a commitment. Pass. Okay, he commits. Alright, now, he commits here. Now, you make your attack on the rim. Okay? But you've got to keep the passing lane open. So once he commits here, all we have to do is make a pass, and we finish with the layup. That's it. That's a 2-on-1.